Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you all for your love to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be making egusi soup. This egusi soup is so delicious and it's very simple to make. So I'd like to show you how I make. So this is the meat I'm going to use. I won't be using a lot of meat. I'm just using cow foot and beef, and I'll be using dry fish, stock fish as well. So as you guys can see, I've already put my meat on the pot. I've added my seasoning and I'm gonna boil it till it's tender.